My chocolate broke. Hi. Welcome to a new video on my channel. And today, I'm gonna be reacting and also trying not to laugh with TikTok. I asked my friends to send me things they find funny, and I will be reacting to it, but also try not to laugh. It's a try not to laugh challenge with TikTok videos. So yeah, we're gonna get right into that right now. Let's go.
Alrighty karate. So first TikTok, let's get it going while I eat my chocolate as well. Let's get it going. Oh. I didn't see what happened. What? That's stupid. I'm trying not to talk as much because it's gonna just slip out and I don't want it to. No. It's because I'm recording and it's. Ejectobladio, cuz. No! No! The comments are. No! I'm not laughing. I'm not. Okay. Oh, send in the rednecks, all of them spinning out and round. Come on, man. Okay. Oh, you go, hit it, man. Look at the guy in the back. He's just busy working, cleaning. And there's this dude. It was pretty funny. All the guys trying to explain to their girlfriends why they got this video on a loop. My girlfriend right here. Bed's empty. No. Stop playing. Stop. Damn it. I don't even know how many videos I'm in. Dude, I thought this was my TikTok acting up. This is the TikTok. She's fucking just drowning, dude. You guys are bullies for not appreciating the art that I produced in this video. I am stunned with this behavior. Time out for everyone. What is happening? Art. How? Some. Shot on Android, that's not! No, it's not. The Bengals have to they lose the Super Bowl. Okay. Round two. Let's see if I can pass after round two. Round one, I sucked. Oh, fuck it. Yeah. All right. I'm so weak. I'm so weak. I hate this shit. Look at this. Look at this. His freaking face. Fucking, I had to prepare. I had to prepare not to watch these TikToks so I can genuinely laugh. Oh my God. That man's a whole real life avatar, dude. Talk about those blue people. Oh my God. All right. Round three. Round three. Remember, round thres. All right. Ichi ni san. Round three. Got cheeks of steel. Composure, composure. Right.
Take that bag off your udder. You're a beautiful girl. You live in the forest, so why don't you just let it hang out? Yo, put that bag back on. And Mrs. Cow, take that bag off your udder. You're a beautiful girl. You live in the forest, so why don't you just let it hang out?
The face, the face. Why the? Yo, that fox is mad disrespectful. Even the comments say it. Fox is ruthless. The fox is definitely black. Why does it have to be linked to race? Why? Mrs. Cow got a Discord mod hiding under her. Why did that almost get me, yo? It's a fucking comment. I'm sorry for my use of language, but.
Neck is a whole pack of Hawaiian rolls. Like, I gotta lift it up. See, I'm fresh out the shower, laced with baby powder. My son's neck is a whole pack of Hawaiian rolls. Like, I gotta lift it up. See, I'm fresh out the shower, laced with baby powder.
Why
My
did
son's
you,
neck is a
why
whole
does she
pack
have
of Hawaiian
powder on
rolls.
her?
I gotta
Like,
lift it up.
why?
See, I'm fresh out the shower, laced with baby powder.
Didn't have to traumatize my kids like this. She took the name Chalk Demon too serious. Hey, yo. What? Dude was curious. My soul left my body. Bro would have caught a mouthful of shoelaces.
Welcome. I am Bumbleford, and I will be your Bumble Buddy.
That's a pretty sweet scar, Bumbleford.
It was acquired during the Bee War. I was determined to become the prime egg layer.
Whoa! Did you do it?
Come on, let's go! Buzz! 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 Abbott!
I am Bumbleford, and I will be your Bumble Buddy.
That's a pretty sweet scar, Bumbleford.
It was acquired during the Bee War.
The Bee War. Somebody commented BTSD. Alright. Okay. That was a light eh. Not a full eh. Okay. Okay. There's a difference.
Thank you, Grandma. I'm fine. Thank you, though.
More for me.
She
You should have a scrumptious piece of hard candy for the journey,
deep
Charlie.
throated in that freaking candy,
I'm
bro.
fine. Thank you.
Gawk, gawk, 9,000 miles an hour.
You should have a
Can you
scrumptious
teach me how
piece
to
of
do
hard
that? I got a
candy for
job
the
interview
journey,
tomorrow,
Charlie.
somebody says.
Oh,
Fucking
no problem.
Jack.
I'm fine. Thank you, though.
All right. No, that doesn't count, but like If it's Peter Griffin linked to some cat ears, bro. No. No. Mm-mm. Look at him just sitting there, all. Just sitting there, bro. Wait, this is round three, right? Yeah, this is round three. I didn't lose yet. I didn't lose yet. I may have went like it, but I didn't lose yet. All right. One more time. Why? Even the song in the back, dude. I'm gonna get copyrighted, but I don't give a shit. Okay. Moving on.
I brought peach cobbler.
Ew, Miss Dubois. Your peach cobbler look like throw up.
Boy.
It do, look. It look like throw up with peas in it. Miss Dubois, you been eating peas.
What? No, come here. What is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with her? She the one who brought vomit over here in a Tupperware container.
That is not vomit. It just looked like vomit. Now, apologize to Miss Dubois.
It's okay. Really.
Fine. Miss Dubois, I'm sorry your peach cobbler look like vomit with pee.
Damn it, boy.
I don't care if you beat me, granddad. I won't eat it. That is disgusting. It's completely uncalled for.
Poor fucking Miss Dubois.
I didn't mean for it to be.
I know what you try to do. You try to kill me. I hate you.
I brought peach cobbler.
What the fuck? You tried to kill me, granddad. I don't want to eat the cobbler. No. Whoa. One more time.
Ew.
One more time. I already lost anyways.
Your
fuck it.
Cobbler look like throw up.
Boy.
It do, look. It look like throw up with peas in it. Miss Dubois, you been eating peas.
What? No, come here. What is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with her? She the one who brought vomit over here in a Tupperware container.
That is not vomit. It just looked like vomit. Now, apologize to Miss Dubois.
It's okay. Really.
Fine. Miss Dubois, I'm sorry your peach cobbler look like vomit with pee.
Damn it, boy.
Please, you know, we don't have to.
I don't care if you beat me, granddad. I won't eat it. That is disgusting. It's completely uncalled for.
You'll eat it if I have to hold you down and shove it down your throat.
Really, I didn't mean for it to be.
I know what you try to do. You try to kill me. I hate you.
You are going to eat
I
that.
I want that cobbler.
You're going to act like you like it.
I
want to
eat the cobbler.
Okay. My friends win. Okay, I still got more. It looks like he saw this TikTok at 4 in the morning and he's like, you know what? I'm just gonna make the TikTok. He's freaking tired. Like, the fucking face is doing, dude. What's that face? Why the face? Okay, bro. Okay. All right. Ooh.
My own hero music too. It go bum 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 bum. My own hero music too. It go bum 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 bum. My own hero.
Fucking Kirby. Okay. Yeah, that was pretty funny, yeah. Satisfaction. Push me. I saw that already, but That's a smooth transition, though. Not gonna lie, that's a pretty smooth transition. Okay, okay, okay. Nice. But make sure don't, it's gonna be snowing, so make sure you people out there don't slip, okay? Okay. Oh. I've seen this one. Yeah. The king himself, Jamie Big Sore Whore. That's what it says. That's what it says. Yeah, next one. how did they do that? How did they shave the whole thing, or is it just like shavings or something? He broke the damn thing trying to shave the cheese. Of course, of course.
Look, a fairy.
Oh, sorry, dude. I killed that fairy.
Look, a fairy.
God damn, that's fudge, dude.
All right. Hope you all enjoyed the video, guys. I know I did because I was laughing throughout the whole time. But yeah, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and once you subscribe, hit that notification button. So when you hit it, there's this cool thing that happens. Like, you'll be notified through email or something, notifications from YouTube is saying Kai Senpai Uru has dropped another video. So yeah, like, do that and we are set. Hope you have a good rest of your day.